to vote over the chair.
Smells like remember me fondly and smell like your best friend and you. I have this precious memory of rolling in the evergreen, sharp in your garden out front, and then going around to everyone at your son's going away party, giving scented hugs. Ty had just turned 18 and he's joining the Marines, cause I guess it seemed like to do. That day you recognized me from when we were both faint on the hill. Rosemary bends like the curve of your calligraphy and feels like it knows just like you. I have a melancholy memory of when you shared a real good cry with me. Offering up your heart and wisdom and massage to you, and then you sent your goodbyes, cause she had to go, and so I walked to her outside, and I stole my last kiss. Rosemary remembers like a couple of months and weeks before you died. It looks just like Tyler and I, sitting at your bedside, listening while you spoke, halfway there from that thing in your brain and the stuff that you'd smoked and how you cope with the pain. You told us you'd do more for us from the other side. Rosemary is the essence of grace. I see Rosemary, and now all I see is your face. Rosemary was always my favorite. Now I know why.
Thanks a lot, y'all.
A lot of that will be on a new album. I have cards. Get on the mailing list and I'll let you know when it's coming out. There's also CDs up here. Donation, whatever you like.